Yep. I don't really trust humans that much these days. Shit, fact of the matter is, I trust dogs more than I trust humans. Shit, it's nothing like that dog love, I tell you. Not just any dog. It's gotta be a pit bull. Yep, that's the only dog for me. You don't want to get caught in a pit bull with them. They make good companions, but even worse than that.
Hey, this is Vic from 413 from his Kennels out of Springfield, Massachusetts. We're here today with a couple of our dogs, a couple bullies, a couple classics. First off, we have a man right here, Belford the Phenom. He's what you call classic American Pit Bull Terrier. 24-inch size head, 19 inches tall, 100 pounds right now he's weighing. As you can see, it's mostly muscle. Nice chest on the boy. Nice blue color, green eyes. ADBA registered. Over here we have Rosebud Griselda Blanco, ABKC registered, American Bully. She's 16 and a half inches tall, weighs approximately 68 pounds, has a 22-inch head. She's a fawn. Over here, I have Joe Pesci, ABKC registered, also like Rose. He's what you consider a pocket bully. About 13 and a half to 14 inches tall, weighs right now about 50 pounds. Head still growing because he's only about a year old. He just turned a year old about 4 days ago. So still a young boy, still growing. He's also a blue color. Real nice short mug. Measured the head probably about, say 3 weeks ago. 19 inches right there. Just studded him for his first time with an all blue razors female. He's Savage Line with two-time Paco. As you can see, he's an active boy. Over here, she's from a Chopper Bloodline Hypnotic with MDK Night Train. This is her daughter right here, Liz Valentine Claiborne. Just turned 2 months old. She had a litter of six dogs, mostly blue, and a couple brindles that we had up in the mix. Very active puppy, as you can see also. Nice coat. Took her to the ABKC show. She did very well. Joe Pesci is actually a IBKC two-time champion and an ABKC first-time champion. Rosebud over here's dad, Chopper from 617 Mass Bully, was also a ABKC and IBKC champion. That's why I decided to go with her bloodline, because I know she had very good genes. Over here, girl. So far, it's been my first litter. We're starting to grow, as you can see. Decent puppy. Come on, girl. Let me display you. Nice size head. Nice body. What I'm looking for right now is dogs really without that easty-westy legs. Nice bone structure, nice girth still on her. Has a nice chest as you can see. Nice spread, nice head. Blue color eyes. And like I said, she comes from the hypnotic bloodline, H2 to H3. From her mother, Rosebud Griselda Blanco. If you want to contact us for a puppy, I got a couple litters coming. Phone number is 413-204-7527. Thanks for spending time with us.